Only in London will they turn Kendrick into a football chant.